Hey, what's going on YouTube? We're down here in West Endicott, and I thought it'd be cool to give a progress update on the National Pipe and Plastic headquarters being built right over there. It's pretty wet, cold, and rainy today, but here's the building. Quickly approaching the finish line here. I'll throw some before shots up on the screen from when they were tearing the factory down.